also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, "How do you do?" They're really saying, "I love you." I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself,
today, as you can see, all walks of life have gotten together. We showcased some dancing, we had some music, kids shared a meal, the participation here. I want to show London that this is how we're supposed to be at all times. It doesn't matter where you were born, what language you speak, and it's not about color. It's about just understanding that we have different life, but we all are on this earth together. And if we can be the leadership of that for this school board, and we've done our job. And can't be done without the help with so many people. Catholic board, and now the Métis Council's here. We have like 9 schools representing. It's just an amazing event. And there's already a request to do it again next year and do it annually. So let's see if we can't make that happen.